I read in some early accounts of Fairbanks that a lot of kids loved skating on the slough. Did you do that as a child?
Oh yes, I think we could skate before we could walk, and every night we were down there 6 to 10 skating on the river, you know, and of course it got big enough to get into hockey. We were playing hockey probably in the 5th, 6th grade, and Can Studio, which was a musical shop there on 2nd Avenue, piped music down to the bridge, and quite a few old timers and the older people would skate in the evening down there from 7 to 10 to this music that was piped down there from 2nd Avenue.
What did you do about lights? It would be dark.
The city put floodlights down there. Early years, we skated quite a bit in the dark. Later years, when the city got around to it, they put the floodlights down there for us. They had one or two on the bridge, mounted on the bridge, mm-hmm. But the big lights came when the hockey rink moved up to Griffin Field, and then they put lights on both sides and lighted the whole rink.